first and last by June Crabbe. I like to be first in the playground. I like to stand by the tree. I like to imagine that all this world belongs entirely to me. I walk from the tree to the waistband. I walk across the hedge. I zigzag across the bushes. And then I go right around the edge. When my friends arrive in the playground, that's when the real games begin. But I'm not a very fast runner, so I don't often try to join in. Sometimes they say, "Are you playing?" as I practice bouncing my ball. But they always ask too many people. I'd rather stay by the wall. And when I hear the whistle at precisely 5 to 9, and when everyone rushes and pushes, I choose to be last in the line. I like to be last in the playground. I take a last look around, and then I promise myself that tomorrow